Hello students, today we are going to discuss present perfect continuous tense. It is the last form of present tense. In the previous video, we had discussed present perfect tense. Now the next one is present perfect continuous tense. The first question is, when to use this present perfect continuous tense? When we talk about an action which started in the past but is continuing at the time of speaking, then we are using this tense, which is present perfect continuous tense. Its structure is subject plus has or have been plus main verb, its first form, plus ing form. Okay, subject plus has have plus been plus main verb, its first form with ing form. Okay, example, Riya has, we are using with Riya because Riya is third person singular, so with that we are using has. Been reading a story since Wednesday. Example is, Riya has been reading a story since Wednesday. Means Riya started reading that story in the past, means from Wednesday, but she is still reading. When we are speaking at that time, she is reading. Okay, so Riya is subject. Because Riya is third person singular, we are using has. Been, read, verb first form with ing form, that is reading a story since Wednesday. Okay, another example, we have been working in this company since 2016. We is the subject. With we are using have, been, work is the verb first form with ing form, that is working. We have been working in this company since 2016. Means since 2016 we started to work in that company, but we are still working. Okay, so this is also an example of present perfect continuous tense. Okay, now let's start the next tense, that is past tense. Here we have completed the four forms of present tense with examples. Okay, now the next tense is past tense. Past tense also having four forms. First is simple past. Second, past continuous. Third, past perfect. And fourth is past perfect continuous. Okay, past tense also have four forms. First, simple past, past continuous, past perfect, and past perfect continuous. Let's start with the first one, that is simple past. Okay, so first is simple past. Simple past is very simple. Its structure is subject plus second form of the verb. Verb has three forms. first form, second form and third form in simple past, always second form of the verb is used. For example, go. Go is the main verb. Its second form is went, gone. First form, second form, third form. Okay? So, in simple past, always we have to use second form of the verb. Other than this, we can take any example. For example, buy. Buy is also verb. Second form is bought. Third form is also bought. Okay? Then, take another example, play. Second form is played. Third form is also played. Okay? But remember, in simple past, always we have to use the second form of the verb. Okay? Now, example. He. He is the subject. We have to use verb second form. For example, we are using the verb go, but its second form is went. Here we are talking about simple past. So here went, he went to the zoo. Okay, went is verb here because its second form is used here. So we have written here went. He went to the zoo. Okay, next. They. If we are taking this by as a verb, so they bought a delicious cake. They is the subject here. Bought, because verb buy, its second form is bought. They bought a delicious cake. We are using here second form because this is an example of simple past. Okay, now next example. She is the subject. Play, its second form is played. Badminton. Played is the second form of the verb play. Okay, so simple past structure is subject plus second form of the verb. Here we have to use verb second form. Examples: he went to the zoo, they bought a delicious cake, she played badminton. Okay, so whatever the subject is, always second form of the verb is used in simple past. Okay, now second form is, second form is past continuous. Now past continuous, its structure is subject plus was or were. Was and were plus verb first form plus ing form. Okay? Example. She was learning a lesson. Okay, now here was and were. So you have to remember, with subjects we have to use was. If the subject is I or third person singular, for example, he, she or it, or if the subject is singular. So with that, always was is used. Okay? now about where, with, we, you, they, and if the subject is plural. With these subjects we are using where. Okay, so with I, third person singular, or if the subject is singular, always use was. And with we, you, they, and if the subject is plural, were is used. Okay, example, she is third person singular, was learning a lesson. Learn is a verb first form with ing form, learning a lesson. Okay, so this is an example of past continuous tense. Okay, so today we have discussed present perfect continuous tense and past tense we have started. Its two forms we have seen. First is simple past and past continuous. Okay, thank you.